Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have another exciting video for you all wherein I'll be creating this red hot makeup look for parties, for weddings. So yeah, if that interests you, please keep on watching. But before that, if you're new here guys, please do subscribe to my channel, and next to that there is a bell icon, to hit that out so that you will be notified every time I upload any new video. And if you would like to follow me on Instagram, the handle will be in the description box below. So without blabbering much, let's dive into the video now. And guys, just to let you know that in this video I have included the skincare as well. So yeah, if that interests you, please keep on watching. So first I'll be starting with this toner from Dermafix, which is good for all skin type. So I have just washed my face. I have nothing on my face as of now. So I have just washed it off with the help of the Garnier face wash. And now I'm going to apply this toner on my face, which will going to maintain the pH balance of my face. So guys, if you're not including the toner in your skincare, please do it. Next, I'll be using this serum from Mama Earth, which is good for oily skin people, and if you have acne prone skin, this is one of the good serums guys. So I'm gonna apply this serum on my face. This serum is basically a water based serum, so this is absolutely amazing for oily people, or maybe if you have acne prone skin. So yeah, this is one of the amazing product. Next, I have this super light gel from Pond's, which I'll be using as a moisturizer over here. This is again one of the amazing products guys. If you haven't tried it, please give it a try. Next, I'll be using this strobe and glow cream from Nykaa, which is one of their illuminator. So yeah, that is what I'm applying on my skin right now, and it will going to provide you that glow from within. And now for my primer, I'm using this primer from Smashbox, that is their photo finish primer. This is again one of the good primers we have in the market, though expensive as well. So I'm just applying it on my problematic area where I have pores or that I would like to blur out. So yeah, that is the only areas I'm focusing over here. And guys, I'm so sorry for that background noise. Actually, there is a construction going on, so I'm so sorry for that. And next I'm using this foundation from L'Oreal Infallible in the shade 106. Again, this is one of the good product guys. If you haven't tried it, please do give it a try. If you're on the oilier side, I'm sure you will going to love this foundation. So yes, that is what I'm applying on my face, and with the help of the brush, I'm gonna blend it out. And guys, look at the coverage. This is amazing, as I told you. So next I'll be using this instant age rewind concealer from Maybelline. I'm in the shade sand, and I'll be applying this concealer under my eyes, on my eyelids and my bridge of the nose, and main thoda sa lips ke aas paas bhi isko laga lungi. And guys, if you don't want to use concealer, you can even put another layer of foundation, so that will also going to work for you. But I don't want you to skip this step, because hum ek wearing ek party look create kar rahe hain, to uske liye your face should be like flawless, you know, a glamorous look hona chahiye. So yeah, please don't skip it. Alright, so the next product that I'm using is from Maybelline, that is their loose powder in the shade 20. So yes, with the help of this powder, main apne entire face ko set kar lungi, and specifically the areas where I have applied the concealer, which is very important guys. Agar aap oily skin hai aapki, so make sure you powder your face. But if you're on the dry side, you don't need that powder much, because aapka jo face pe oil aata hai uske chances bahut kam hote hain, to aap thoda sa bhi set kar sakte hain. But don't skip it entirely ki aap bilkul bhi set nahi kar rahe, because your base will not going to last that long. Next up, I'm setting up my eyebrows with the help of this Miss Claire eye pencil in the shade dark brown. And next I'll be using this Makeup Revolution's eye palette. And guys, look at the shades. And maine aate hi isko break kar diya hai, and I'm so sad about it. This is the shade that got broken. Anyways, so I'm taking this dark brown shade, and with the help of this particular shade, main is shade ko pure hi eyelid pe apply kar rahi hun. So yes, I'm gonna cover my entire lid with the help of this brown shade. I'm not gonna do anything extra on my eyes today, because in the end we will be using that bold lip shade, so I would like to keep my eyes minimal. So yeah, that is what I'm doing on both of my eyes. So I'm basically just covering my eyelids with the help of this brown shade. And moving forward, main apne under eye ko bhi thoda sa smoke out kar rahi hu with the help of this ब्राउन शेड एंड मैं कोई भी काजल नहीं यूज कर रही हूँ. आई डोंट नो गाइस, बट आई डोंट लाइक यूजिंग काजल्स. आई डोंट नो, अगर आपके साथ भी ऐसा होता है प्लीज डू लेट मी नो इन द कॉमेंट सेक्शन बिलो. एंड फॉर माई आई लाइनर आई एम यूजिंग दिस आई लाइनर फ्रॉम लैक्मे, दैट इज देयर इंस्टा लाइनर. आई हैव इवन अप्लाइड द फॉल्सीज ऑल्सो जस्ट टू गिव दैट ड्रामेटिक लुक एंड आई एम जस्ट अप्लाइंग दिस आई लाइनर ओवर इट ताकि जो आई लैशेज का बैंड है वो थोड़ा सा छुप जाए. एंड फॉर माई मस्कारा आई एम टेकिंग दिस मस्कारा फ्रॉम मैक एंड आई एम जस्ट अप्लाइंग इट ऑन माई आई लैशेज. आई एम नॉट गोना यूज मच बिकॉज मेरी जो आई लैशेज हैं वो बहुत ही ज़्यादा एक्स्ट्रा हैं. सो मैं थोड़ा थोड़ा कोट करूँगी जस्ट टू मिक्स दोज फेक एंड रियल आई लैशेज टुगेदर. एंड नेक्स्ट आई विल बी यूजिंग दिस इन साइड डुओ स्टिक. अब पार्टी मेकअप क्रिएट कर रहे हैं सो गाइज वी हैव टू डू लिटिल बिट ऑफ कॉन्टोरिंग ओवर हियर. सो मैं थोड़ा सा यहाँ पे अपने फेस को कॉन्टोर कर रही हूँ ताकि जो मेरा फेस है वो थोड़ा सा चिजल्ड आउट दिखे. सो या दैट इज़ व्हाट आई एम डूइंग राइट नाउ. फर्स्ट आई एम जस्ट अप्लाइंग दिस क्रीम कॉन्टोर ऑन माय फेस. मैंने इसको अपने हॉल ऑफ द चीक्स पे अप्लाई किया है, थोड़ा सा अपने डबल चिन के आसपास अप्लाई किया है एंड देन आई एम गोना जस्ट ब्लेंड इट आउट. मेक श्योर गाइज जब आप क्रीम कॉन्टोर यूज़ कर रहे हैं तो डेफिनेटली आपको ब्लेंडिंग पे थोड़ा सा ज़्यादा ध्यान देना पड़ेगा. एंड मोर ओवर अगर आप क्रीम कॉन्टोर यूज़ कर रहे हैं मेक श्योर आप उसको एट द एंड सेट भी करेंगे. सो दिस इज़ वन ऑफ द टिप्स गाइज दैट आई वुड लाइक टू गिव यू. अगर आप कोई भी क्रीम प्रोडक्ट यूज़ कर रहे हैं आपको क्रीम प्रोडक्ट को पाउडर प्रोडक्ट की हेल्प से सेट करना ही पड़ेगा, अदरवाइज वो प्रोडक्ट आपका लॉन्ग लास्टिंग नहीं रहेगा. एंड येस यहाँ पे मैंने अपने कॉन्टोर को अच्छी तरह से ब्लेंड आउट कर लिया है एंड फाइनली आई एम जस्ट सेटिंग इट आउट. सो जैसा कि मैंने आपको बताया था फेस को सेट करना बहुत ज़्यादा ज़रूरी है तो मैं थोड़ा सा कॉन्टोर को बहुत ही हल्का सा सेट कर रही हूँ. सो येस दैट इज़ व्हाट आई एम डूइंग ताकि मेरा जो बेस है वो लॉन्ग लास्टिंग बना रहे. एंड नेक्स्ट फॉर माई ब्लश आई एम यूजिंग दिस ब्लश फ्रॉम नायका. आई एम इन द शेड 03. सो आई एम जस्ट अप्लाइंग दिस blush all over my face. I'm a blush and highlighter lover guys, so yes that is what I'm doing right now. And for my highlighter I'm taking this Nykaa strobe cream and I'm just taking a tiny drop of it because this is so pigmented guys, so you just need a drop of it. I'm literally telling you aapko bilkul bhi zyada zarurat nahi hai, ek dot is sufficient for your entire face, so yeah you can trust me on that. So yeah, I'm just using this strobe cream as a highlighter. So I'm just applying it on my high points. And finally to set up my face, I'm just using this setting spray from Smashbox. This is one of the amazing setting sprays guys. So yeah, that is what I'm using to set up my face over here. And after that I'm using this beauty blender and मैं इससे अपने पूरे face को एक बार dab dab कर लूँगी ताकि जो भी excess है मेरे face पे वो ये blender soak out कर ले. And finally, I'll be using this lip shade from Smashbox in the shade Boss. Such a lovely deep red color, guys. Such an amazing color. Means this particular color will going to suit all of the Indian skin tone. Whether you are fairer to medium to deeper, whatsoever the skin type you are, this color will going to look lovely on you. Trust me on that. That's pretty much it about this lovely hot look guys. Trust me, this looks amazing. I think everyone can easily create this look. This is so simple. And if you would like to keep it minimal, you can simply change the lip shade and you will be good to go. And guys, if you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And thank you so much. Do take care. Bye.